And here we go, folks. The start of the third quarter. They just blew the whistle. Oh, that's a traveling call. Developing score-wise, third quarter, and neither team is over. Well, Englewood just got 20 points, so the score is 20-10. That appears to be a foul. Basketball here at Urban Prep Englewood. After the timeout, play resumes. Englewood, first possession. In the corner. our tribe ball game. 20 all is our score. Avoid two defenders, resulting in a turnover. .229 remains in the third quarter. Tie ball game. We got both coaches on the by the scores desk. Not sure what's going on. Appears to be some type of technical against Carlos Maria. Englewood by two. Except that we're going the other way. minute in the third quarter. Englewood has a three-point lead. Not anymore. 12 hits again. 26 all. 5 seconds.